So we'll start with the first bit. So here what we have to do is we have to write the multiplication sentence for the following. Means repeated addition is given here, and we have to write the multiplication sentence for the given repeated addition, right? Listen carefully, pay attention. So here what we will do, first of all, we have to see how many times we are repeating the number. How many times we are repeating the number. So if you will look at your first bit carefully, Vineet, look at your screen. I want everyone to look at your screen, okay? So first of all, what we have to see, first of all, we have to count how many times we are repeating any number. Like how many times we are writing that particular number again and again. Repeat means when you write something again and again. Okay. So in the first bit, you can see that we have repeated here two how many times? 1, 2, 3, and 4. So we have written this two how many times, children? 4 times. So we'll write here 4. Okay. First look at your screen. Later on you can write the answer. Then after this, we will put multiplication symbol. Fine. You will put a cross here. This is your multiplication symbol. And which number is being repeated here? Which number we are writing again and again? Here we are writing number 2 again and again. Here we are repeating number 2 again and again. So we will write this 2 after multiplication symbol. Okay. I'll repeat this again. What you have to do is, first of all, you have to see how many times we are repeating any number. So we'll start with the first bit. Here we are repeating this two how many times? 1, 2, 3, and 4 times. So we are repeating this two how many times? 4 times. So we'll write here 4. Then after that, we'll put here multiplication symbol because we are writing here multiplication sentence. Then which number is being repeated here? Here we are repeating number 2. So we will write 2 after multiplication symbol. So this is 4 multiplied by 2. Okay. 4 multiplied by 2. Is there anyone who has any doubt in this? Is there anyone who has any doubt in this? Anyone who has any doubt in this? Okay. So you all have, so see, none of you have used raise hand option. So I assume that you all have understood this thing. Fine. So I'll be asking you one by one. Bhavashrit.
Yes, ma'am.
Yeah. Bhavashrit, in second bit, how many times are we repeating any number?
2 times.
Very good. Very good, Bhavashrit. See here, children. In second bit, we are repeating this number how many times? 1 and 2. 2 times. So we'll write here 2. After this 2, what we will write, Bhavashrit?
Multiply 3.
Yeah. After this 2, we will put multiplication symbol. So I'll draw here multiplication symbol. Okay. Bhavashrit, which number is being repeated here?
3.
Yes. So we are writing here number 3 again and again. So we are repeating number 3 here. So we will write this 3 after multiplication symbol. Okay. Very good, Bhavashrit. Very good. Okay. Now, Vineet.
Yes, ma'am.
Yeah. Vineet, now you tell me in the third bit, how many times are we repeating?
3.
Very good. See here, children. In the third bit, we are repeating number how many times? 1, 2, and 3 times. So we'll write here 3. After that, what we'll write, Vineet?
Multiplication sign.
We will write here multiplication symbol. Okay. Now, which number is being repeated here?
4.
Yes. So we'll write here number 4. And how we will read it, children? We will read it as 3 multiplied by 4. How you will read it, Vineet?
3 multiplied by 4.
Yeah, we will read it as 3 multiplied by 4. Okay. Now, Ashwath.
Ma'am?
Ashwath, in the fourth bit, how many times are we repeating that number? Look at the question. The fourth question with D, how many times are we repeating that number?
Five. Two.
Five or two?
Two.
Yes. See here, children, in the fourth bit, we are repeating this number one and two times. So we'll write here two. After this two, what we'll write, Ashwath? No, we will put multiplication symbol after this two. We will put multiplication symbol after this two. Okay, Ashwath, tell me which number is being repeated here. Which number we are writing again and again in fourth bit?
Five.
Yes, here we are writing. Sorry, here we are repeating number five. So we will write here five. So this is two multiplied by five. We will read it as 2 multiplied by 5. Okay. Now, excuse me. Akshara. Akshara, are you there?
Ma'am.
Akshara, am I audible to you?
Yes, ma'am.
Yeah, Akshara, you tell me in fifth bit, bit E, how many times are we repeating that number?
Four times, ma'am.
Yes. Mana, pay attention. See here, in fifth bit, we are repeating how many times? One,
two, three,
and
four.
Very good.
Four.
So we'll write here four. After this four, what we'll write? Yes, Akshara, after this four. Akshara, after this four. Akshara, am I audible to you? There are lots of disturbance. Ashuta?
Yes, ma'am.
Tell me after this four, what we'll write?
Yes, ma'am.
Minus.
Minus. Minus symbol. We are writing a multiplication sentence, Ashuta. Then how can we write a minus symbol?
Six.
Wrong. No. We are writing here multiplication sentence. So we have to put here multiplication symbol. Ashuta, you are not paying attention. Huh? See here, children, after this four, we will put here multiplication symbol. We are writing here multiplication sentence. Now, which number is being repeated here? In fifth bit, we are repeating number four. So we'll write here four multiplied by one, because we are repeating one here. Yes, Ketan. Ketan.
Yes, ma'am.
Yeah, you have used raise hand option here. Tell me, what is your doubt?
I will tell, ma'am.
You have to wait for your turn. This is not the right
way. Okay, ma'am.
Okay. Brinda, am I audible to you? Brinda Raj, am I audible to you? Brinda has muted herself. Druti.
Yes, ma'am.
Druti, in sixth bit, that is bit F, how many times are we repeating any number?
Three times.
Very good. See here, children, in sixth bit, we are repeating how many times? One, two, and three. We are repeating this number three times, so we'll write here three. After this, we will put multiplication symbol. Okay, Dhruti, which number is being repeated here?
Two.
Yes, here we are repeating number two. So after this multiplication symbol, we'll write here two. So Dhruti, how you will read this?
Three multiplied by two.
Very good. We will read it as three multiplied by two. Okay. I'll be asking you one by one how you are going to read it. Sai Ritvik.
Yes, ma'am.
Next bit, bit G. How many times we are repeating that number?
Three times.
Very good. We are repeating here three times. One, two, and three times. Okay. So we'll write here three first. After this three, what we'll write?
Three multiplication.
Yes, we'll write multiplication symbol here. And which number is being repeated here?
Three.
Yes, we are repeating here number three. So we will write this three. So how you will read it, Sai Ritvik?
Three multiplied by three.
Very good. We will read it as three multiplied by three. Ronald.
Yes, ma'am.
Ronald, last question. How many times? First of all, tell me what is the question?
Three.
No, last question. Bit H.
Yes, ma'am. Four multiplied by four.
Is it multiplication symbol or plus symbol?
Plus symbol.
Then, what is that?
4 plus 4.
Yeah, that's 4 plus 4. So, how many times we are repeating? Any number here?
2.
2 times. 1 and 2. Very good. So, what we'll write here? We'll write here 2. After this 2, what we will write?
Multiplication symbol.
Very good. Now we will put here multiplication symbol. So which number is being repeated here, Ronald?
Four.
Very good. So we'll write here four. So after this multiplication symbol, we'll write here four because here we are repeating number four. Arohi, you tell me how you will read it. How you will read it? Read that answer. Last answer.
Ma'am.
Last one, Arohi. Last one. Last answer. Two.
Two multiplied by four.
Very good. You will read it as two multiplied by four. That's correct. Ananya.
Yes, ma'am.
Ananya, read first answer. What is it? How first you answer. Read it? You should know answer. How to read.
4 into 2 is equal to 8.
Okay, no need to write is equal to 8. That is also correct. Fine. Second answer?
Second one.
Answer.
Answer, answer. What is that answer? Here, answer.
6.
No, no, no. We have written multiplication sentence. No, read that.
This one, read. Second one. What is the number?
2 into 3, 6.
2 into 3 is equal to 6. Okay, that's correct. Fine. Ayansh. Ayansh.
Yes, ma'am.
Ayansh, read third answer.
Yes, ma'am.
Quickly.
What, ma'am?
Please read answer number 3.
Okay, ma'am. 2 threes.
No. Third answer.
3 fourths.
Okay, you can say 3 fourths or 3 multiplied by 4. Both are correct. Okay, next one. Siddharth, pay attention.
Are yaar.
Ayansh. Okay. Siddharth.
Ma'am.
Read answer number 4 quickly. What is it?
E bit, ma'am.
Yeah, bit D. Yeah, bit number D. What is the answer quickly? How you will read it?
2 multiplied by 5.
Very good. And next one, next answer?
4 multiplied by 1.
Very good. 2 multiplied by 5 and 4 multiplied by 1. Rohit Chaudhary?
Yes, ma'am.
Next answer. Read answer. Okay. 6th bit, yeah. What is the answer for 6th bit? Read that answer.
Where, ma'am?
Rohit, read 6th answer. What is that, 3?
What, ma'am?
Rohit, you are not at all paying attention. That's why you are unable to understand what I am speaking. I said read the answer. 6th answer. Read that.
Six.
Wrong. You have to read that multiplication sentence. Don't tell me direct answers. Yeah. Tell me.
3.
3.
6.
Wrong. That's why I'm telling you every time, pay attention, but you people are not listening. Tanvi, so you tell what is the answer for 6th bit? Read that multiplication sentence. 6th bit.
6th bit?
Yeah.
3 into 2.
Very good. And next one?
3 into 3.
Very good. That's correct. Swarnika?
Yes, ma'am.
Yeah, read last multiplication sentence. Read last answer.
2.
2?
2 multiplication 4.
2 multiplied by 4. Okay, Swarnika? 2 multiplied by 4. Okay?
Okay.
Yeah. And I have repeated this earlier also. I'm repeating again. You should know how to read the question and answer both. Okay. So find those. I hope you all have completed your work till here. So I am erasing this. Now start writing your next question. We'll continue this. Now write. We have completed till bit number H. Now we'll write bit number I. Yes, children, start writing the next question. This is 4 plus 4 plus 4 plus 4. 4 times I'm writing here 4. If you don't have space, write in the next page. Start writing, count and then write. And your last bit is? Five times you have to write this too. Note down these 4 questions and I hope you all remember that after every bit you have to leave one line. Okay, I'll give you 1 minute time. Note down these questions quickly. You should not take much time to note down these 4 questions. Ananya?
Yes, ma'am.
Do you have any doubt?
Yes.
Excuse me, ma'am.
Yeah, ma'am. Then you could have.
Excuse me, ma'am.
Yeah, ma'am. If you have any doubt, ma'am, then please use raise hand option. Just now I saw that she has raised her hand, but please use that option. Okay. Yeah, ma'am. Please tell.
That one will.
Plus one.
Equal.
Next.
Children, in bit J, it is 1 plus 1 plus 1, not 3, okay? I'll correct it. Wait. This is 1. Actually, I had to write this 1 3 times. That's why by mistake I wrote here 3. So this is 1 plus 1 plus 1 in bit J, okay? Please. Right. Please make this correction, okay? Please. This is 1 plus 1 plus 1. 3 times 1, okay? By mistake, I wrote here 1 plus 1 plus 3. I'm sorry for that. Okay. I think I gave you more than 2 minutes time, so we'll start now. Veda, there is some network issue, I guess. Veda, there is some network issue from your side. Your voice is not at all clear, stuck in between. Mana?
Yes, ma'am.
Mana, in bit I, how many times are we repeating that number?
4 times.
Yes, very good. Here we are repeating number how many times? 4 times. 1, 2, 3, and 4. So what we'll write here, Mana?
4.
Yes, we'll write here 4. After this 4, what we'll write? Very good. We will write a multiplication symbol. And which number we are repeating here?
4.
Yes, we are repeating here number 4. So we will write here 4 multiplied by 4. Okay. Now next. Ketan.
Yes, ma'am.
In the next question, how many times we are repeating that number? No, count again. How many times we are repeating that number?
1, 2, 3.
Bit J, I am talking about bit number J.
1, 2, 2, ma'am.
No, we are repeating it 1, 2, and 3 times. How many times?
3 times, ma'am.
Yeah, so after writing this 3, we will put here multiplication
symbol.
And which number we are repeating here?